New tonight from Newport News, a judge has ordered a mental competency hearing for the teen accused in the shootings at Heritage High School. Two students were shot when a classmate opened fire at Heritage back on September 20th. Both suffered non-life-threatening injuries. The suspect had already been wearing an ankle monitoring bracelet because of previous criminal activity. And